This is unacceptable. Look, there's glass on the ground at a school. I'm not kidding. This is a school. There is glass on the ground. Look at this. It's tiny. It's tiny, but it's a piece of glass. See, look at this scenario. Scenario number one. You see pieces of glass, right? Okay, they're tiny. You can't see them. So a little kid is running. Little kid trips and falls. Ah! Then, little kid's knee. Oh, his knee. Oh, it hits the glass. The glass gets stuck in the knee. Oh, it's stuck. Kid wonders, oh, what's that? Goes home to his parents. His parents, oh, honey, what's that? Oh, I don't know, I fell over. Well, there's glass in your knee. Oh. Goes to hospital, has to have surgery to get it taken out. You know who has to foot the bill? The school. This place. That's crazy. They're such idiots. They're just leaving glass on the ground. That's unacceptable. I mean, and look, there's more over here. Look. Look, it's a big piece. Look how big it is. It's like huge. See, this is my finger. Look at it, it's huge. See, and then there's more. Oh my god. This one's all like splintered apart. Like these pieces could actually hurt someone. Like, how am I gonna touch them? Because like it's like exploding. I mean, that's crazy. That is not supposed to happen at a school. That is extremely dangerous. And this is a public school.